breaking update on a murder investigation out of Marion. It's now classified as a murder-suicide. Police say Seth Need shot and killed Caitlin Cole and then turned the gun on himself. This happened on Sugar Street last night. Need died in the hospital today.